What's up, everybody? It's your girl Nadzzz. We're gonna be doing an interview with the amazing reggae pop princess Shali tomorrow. Tomorrow being Wednesday, December 30th. I am so excited. It's one of my first interviews with a Canadian musician, and it's awesome, or it's gonna be awesome. I've never really interviewed musicians. I mean, I've talked to them on a very personal, conversational basis, but I've never interviewed anybody before. So I think it's gonna be crazy, but it's gonna be fun. It's gonna be good. I'm not gonna try and make it too long because the segment that I have to air on Vibe 105 is gonna be part of Northern Touch. And it's really only a 12-minute segment, including some music bed and stuff. So I have to make sure I don't make it run on for like 2 hours when we have a studio for an hour. Anyways, I'm super stoked. I hope I do well. It's one of my first ones. I must have said that already. I'm super nervous because for me, I'm concerned about asking the right questions that expose the artist in the right way and speak to the things they want to talk about, especially if it's new music that they have coming out. So that's my biggest concern. I'm super stoked. I can't wait to put this on YouTube and have it go on my channel. So that's gonna be crazy. I will look a little better. We'll do something about this eyes and the darkness, and we'll do something about the hair, but it's gonna be bananas. And don't look at my shirt, we're advertising old stations, but yeah, it's gonna be great and I'm excited for it, so stay tuned. That's all I can say. Okay, and thanks to each and every one of you for always supporting me. I really appreciate it. I wish I had done this when I was a lot younger, but I didn't have the courage. I needed the gusto, you know? I didn't have it, and I have it now. So we are going to ride this jet plane into radio land, interview land, musician land, music land. Oh my God, do you know how many people I want to interview? And I'm so excited to do it. I just gotta make sure I ace the first few, get this stuff in order, and we gonna go after our dreams this year, baby. 2016, that's what's up. Okay, I'm gonna end this now before this becomes super duper weird. Bye!